Hello friends, I am going to show you how to upload the program from Keil to the Proteus. So let's start. First of all, open your Proteus and make the simple circuit of the 8051. For that, go in library, click on pickup device, in keywords search 8089C51. This is our 8051 microcontroller. Click on that and click on OK. Take this and place here. Now take one LED, go in library again, go in pickup device and in keyword search LED. Here you have to take the active LED. So here are the active LEDs, you have to take one from them. So I'm going to take the green one. Click on OK and place. Now take the ground. For ground, click here. This is a terminal mode, and from terminal mode take ground, place over it and join this positive of the LED to the P10 and negative to the ground. Now we have to give power supply to microcontroller. For that, in the terminal click on power and take power and give power to pin 31, that is enable pin. Now this is our simple LED circuit. Now we have to write the program. For that, open the Keil software. Now we have to create the project new. In last video I have shown how to create project. So go in project, create a new microvision project. First of all, give name to your project. So I am giving name as LED1. Save it. Now here choose Atmel IC. In Atmel search for 8089C51. Here is the 8089C51. Click on OK. Click on yes. Again click on yes. So here is target created. Now we have to take the file for writing program. For that, click on file, click on new, and here write your program. So I am going to write a simple program. So this is a simple program for a LED. LED will be on after executing this program. So save this program. So give name as, can give any name. So I'm giving LED1. One extension should be .asm. Click on save. So this is our program. Now debug it. So no error, zero error is, therefore our program is right. Now for uploading program on the microcontroller, we required the hex file, but we have done the program in ASM. So we have to convert this ASM file into hex file. For that, go in project, in project go in option for target 1, click on that. Here you will get this window. In this window, click on output. In the output, here you can see the create hex file is written. So click on that, and when you click OK, our hex file will be created. So again save it and build it. So our hex file will be created. Now for uploading the program growing proteus and double click on microcontroller, you will get this window. Now after double clicking here, we have to upload program files, so browse from here, click on that, so this window will be open. And now in first of all, see where is our X file. So here is the path, so go in this path from proteus. So I'm going in C and say Keil ARM example nature and if object, and you can see our here is our LED1 hex file. Now open this hex file, so it will come here and just OK. So this is our hex file is uploaded. Now we have to run this program and see LED is on or off.